Did you know that Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire was almost split into two parts? If Warner Brothers had their way, the movie would have been split into two films. However, director Mike Newell convinced the studio not to. Newell said it would be slightly embarrassing to do it in two. So, what do you think? Would you like to have seen the film split into two parts, or are you okay with the version we got?